Let's have a talk, Pluto. We know you've been feeling blue. They changed your class, so you go blame it on the IAU. Now you're a dwarf planet, and you're not thrilled, it's plain to see. But if you look at what makes a planet great, the dwarves have 2 out of 3. You orbit a star, and your star is called the sun. You have enough gravity to make you round, but you're missing one. Do you clear your surroundings? Dwarf planets don't clear their neighborhood. They don't have enough mass, but join the class. If you don't know their names, you should. Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto. Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto. Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto. Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto.
I'm Ceres, I'm dark, but I have bright spots. I'm the biggest in the asteroid belt, and I've got 9 hour days. If you sleep, you miss them. I'm the only dwarf in the inner solar system.
I'm Makemake, and I take my time orbiting the sun. More than 300 Earth years, for me it's just one. You can tell who I am by my reddish brown hue. They used to call me Easter Bunny. Look it up, it's true.
I'm Haumea, and they argued over who really found me. I've got 2 moons and a ring around me. My shape is warped because it spins so fast. In a 4 hour blaze, my days go past.
I'm Eris, and there is no stranger orbit than this, cause we bend the rules where I'm at in the scattered disk. Yep. I've been hearing some confusion in the past. Pluto may be bigger, but I got more mass.
I say farewell. I've got 5 moons and one so large that I orbit it as well. I enjoy my days of blue skies and red snow, but I send my love with my tombow Reggio.
And as astronomers keep up their studies, they might find our other dwarf planet buddies.
There could be hundreds more in our system alone. For now they remain unknown.
Except for Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto. Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto. Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto. Ceres, Makemake, Haumea, Eris, Pluto.